Good morning, everyone. I am Rajnesh Reddy. Now I am delivering speech on technology. As India is a developing country, so the new technology should be adopted by the country. Now in present 21st century, technology should be adopted by the country. Technology is used everywhere in our daily life to fulfill our interests and particular duties. From morning to evening, we use technology as it helps us in many ways. Also, it benefits all age group people until and unless they know how to use. Now we will see what are they, but it has also advantages as well as disadvantages. Now firstly we will see advantages. Technology makes communication easier. Technology not only transformed our professional world but also changed the household life. Technology also saves time. For example, when you are not familiar with one place and don't know how to reach, modern technology allows by helping you navigate to anywhere. One more advantage is better learning techniques. Teaching skills can be improved. Many electronic gadgets are introduced to help students with their education. Next, disadvantages. Social disconnect. Due to lot of technology, there is lack of real life contact. Due to this, in many people, there may be mental illness and depression. One of the biggest problem with technology is unemployment. Due to much involvement of technology, the machines are used rather than humans. And also because of social media like WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, etc. It leads to loneliness and depression cases amongst the youngsters. Now we will see how to use technology. We should make good use of technology to solve problems that we have around the world. Now in past, people used to write a letter to people that take many days to reach, but now we can send them within a few minutes. Manage passwords effectively so that it can be safe and will not be hacked. Only use technology where you need the help most. Use less technology altogether. Why technology is important? Technology is important because it makes you feel more secure with every area in life for both business and personal reasons. Technology fuels most of the educational system testing. Now with computers and iPads in just about every classroom, technology makes it efficient for teachers to handle report cards and grading papers. Finally, in conclusion, I would say that it depends on person that to what degree he or she wants to be dependent on technology. Moreover, there is nothing on the world that comes easy, and it's up to us to decide what we want to learn from things. Technology is not just an advantage, but disadvantage too. On one hand, it can save lives. On the other hand, it can destroy them too. Thank you for this opportunity. Subscribe my channel, like, share, and subscribe my channel.